पनीर लेंगे।
पनीर तो बेटा कुछ दिनों में इतनी इतनी थैलियों में सोनार की दुकान पे बिकेगा।
पनीर तो
नहीं नहीं बस बस माँ तू रहने देना अभी क्या।
When we started exploring the food consumed in our movies to decide what we can make for our next video, we were overwhelmed by the love Bollywood shares for food. From Rifat Bhi Ki Kheer to Kaveri Amma Ki Dal, from Rais Ki Nihari to famous Banarsi Paan. फिर हमने सोचा
हटाओ यार मटर पनीर पे कॉन्सेंट्रेट करो।
और हाँ मटर पनीर बनाने के लिए फरहा नाइट्रेट नहीं चाहिए और ना ही पनीर का प्री रेजुलाइजेशन करना पड़ता है। All we need is mutter and paneer. We'll take a pan on medium heat and add 1 tablespoon of cooking oil to it. We'll add some onions into it and saute for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, we'll add some green chilies, ginger and some garlic cloves. All roughly chopped. We'll let it cook for around 10 minutes and we'll keep stirring in between. If you're new to our channel, please subscribe to Twisty Tales. We release a video every week. Now add some roughly chopped tomatoes to it. We'll add some salt to taste. Adding salt will catalyze the process of cooking. Now we'll place the lid and let the tomatoes cook till they are mashy. This will take around 5 to 7 minutes. As you can see, mixture is now ready for grinding. Make sure it is completely cooled before grinding. We'll continue in the same pan but now on low heat. And we'll add 2 tablespoons of cooking oil to it. When oil is a little hot, we'll add some cumin seeds, 1 whole dry red chili, 2 cardamom pods and 1 bay leaf. We'll give it a minute to induce its flavors to the oil. Now we'll add some turmeric, some red chili powder and some coriander powder. We'll fry this for 1 minute. Remember to keep the ground paste ready or else your spices will burn. We let it cook for around 10 minutes. We'll cook this till the mixture is darker in color and reduced to half in quantity. Now we'll add 3/4 cup of green peas. If you're using fresh green peas, remember to blanch it for 5 minutes before adding. Let the green peas cook for 5 minutes. Add around 1.5 cups of cottage cheese cut in cubes. Cook for another 5 minutes. We'll add 1 cup of water at this stage and some salt to taste. Cover and cook for another 5 to 7 minutes. Wow, this looks so yum! We'll just add a pinch of fenugreek leaves and finish it off with fresh cream and some fresh coriander leaves. You can enjoy this yum-alicious matar paneer with some naan, jeera rice or chapati. Hope you like this video. Do not forget to like, share and subscribe to Twisty Tales for more fun videos.